Hello and welcome back to some more Hollow Knight. So last time we explored a significant portion of the hive. I kind of ran out of disk space. and so the entire recording crashed, so I had to pull it off the PS5, which is still fine, I suppose. But anyway, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go down here and we're gonna check out this encounter with hornets. Or we're gonna fall all the way down, you know, that. Wow. So you'd pursue the deeper truth. It isn't one the weak could bear. Prove yourself ready to face it. I'll not hold back. My needle is lethal, and I'd feel no sadness in a weakling's demise. Show me you can accept this kingdom's past and claim responsibility for its future. Wow, I'm just getting absolutely wrecked. Wow, I'm getting absolutely wrecked. Okay, well, this is gonna be a time, isn't it? Okay, I was not expecting the random hazards in the air. That's very unfortunate. Actually, let's switch out our... We don't need our compass anymore. Maybe not that one either. Let's switch this out for a long nail. Maybe. Let's try that. You know what? Actually, I think I don't. I think I don't want this because the problem is that all of the soul that I could be using for healing. Oh. No. Oh. Okay. Well, all the soul I could be using for healing is being used up by that spell, so... Okay, Hornet. I've changed up my charms a bit. Soul when taking damage to allow me to heal a little bit more. Increased range and then just a little bit extra life. Oops. Dang it. If I could consistently do these bounce attacks on her, I think I would have this. So I just need to get... I just need to get better. Thank you. Oh, dang it. So strong. Oh, really? you could do it if you had the will, but could you raise your nail once knowing its tragic conception and knowing yourself? Then do it, Ghost of Hollow Nest. Head onward, burn that mark upon your shell, and claim yourself as king. I am now very curious what this truth is. Cast off shell. Marked by King's Brand, Hollowness shall recognize a new ruler. The kingdom's gates will open. You saved my life. Kingdom's gates shall open. Okay, I need Wow. So you're telling me... Are they telling me that this entire area that I have spent, like, 50 hours or something exploring is just, like, a side area, and now we're getting to the actual kingdom? Is that what we're getting at here? Because that would be pretty nuts. That would be pretty nuts. Okay, well, I need to take a break, so thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.